Hey there digital friends, welcome back to Digital Visions. I have the Moto G5S Plus with me, which is the first Motorola smartphone to get the dual camera setup. Google recently released the ArCore supported devices list and Moto G5S Plus is one of them. Let's see how the VR Core apps work on the device. Here is the list of supported devices that Google launched, and you can see whether your phone is there in this list or not from the link which is kept in the description below. Let's see some apps whether these work perfectly or not. Let's get into the app for better viewing. First, install the ArCore app which was made by Google from the Play Store. You can search for the app or you can download from the link in the description below. This is the ArCore app which is supported by only few devices, and luckily G5S Plus got it support. Let's see the app, just a line. In this app, we can draw so many lines which are white in color, and after drawing we can see them in a three-dimensional way. Let's see how it works. We can also connect to the other device in which ArCore is supported so that we both can draw at a time. This is my favorite AR game where we can use a car and control it and perform some stunts. I have so many other apps where we can test how the 3D works. This is the app where we can see the solar system live. If you click on the night mode, the background disappears and we can see the stars also. We can see all the planets in a three-dimensional way. There are so many apps which support the ArCore, where you can search the apps in the Play Store. You can get amazing cool apps which works perfectly. Thanks for watching this video and subscribe.